Well, an update to a story we first brought you on KGUN 9. Last October, a mock gunfight in Tombstone went wrong. Actor Ken Curtis was shot in the groin by a live round in what was supposed to be a fake standoff. Well, today authorities decided they will not prosecute actor Tom Carter, who loaded and fired the weapon. Curtis has since recovered from the shooting.